Our secretary and is from the Archdiocese of